kids, welcome back in our English class. In English, today we are going to learn A to L alphabet. In previous classes, we learn one by one all alphabet. And in this class, first time, we are going to write A to L complete letters in one time. Okay? When we write, we speak. Always, ma'am say, when you write in English, in Hindi or in math, we speak for identification, recognition. So, here we write and speak. So, our first letter is A. A for apple. A for so many things. A for aunt. A for aeroplane. Okay? So, here our first letter is A. A for apple. Now we speak. What comes after A? Yes, it's B. So here we write B. One straight line and two curved line. B. B for ball. B for ball. B for bat. So many things are there. Clear? A. A for apple. B. B for ball. Now C. C for cat. C for cat. Here we draw a picture of cat. Okay. You can draw pictures also. It's your own choice. Clear? Now, yes. A. A for apple. B. B for ball. C. C for cat. Then D. D for dog. D for drum also. Drum. Beat karte hai na, sound aati hai. Drum. And after D, yes, speak. A. A for apple. B. B for ball. C. C for cat. D. D for dog. Then E. E for egg. E for egg. Now F. F for fish. F for fan also. You can draw any picture here. F for fish or F for fan. Good. What comes after F? It's G. G for gun. G for grapes. Okay. Now, come to the next letter. It's H. H for hand. H for hat. Any picture. H for hat. G. G for grapes. We draw grapes or gun. Any picture. F. F for. Here we draw fan. When mama draws some pictures, you have to color. Aap ispe color karna. Okay. E. E for egg. Looking nice. H. H for hat. Then I. I for ice cream. I for ink pot. Here we draw ice cream because all you love ice cream. Now tell me what comes after I? Yes, what comes after I? It's J. J for jug and J for joker also. So here we write J and here ma'am draw J for jug for you. Right? This. Now, yes, what comes after J? It's K. K for key. K for kite also. So here I draw kite for you. Now come to the next. It's L. L for lamp. L for lion. And L for leaf also. L for leaf. Too good. Now we read that we write in a proper way or not. So shall we start? Here first letter A. A for apple. B. B for ball. C. C for cat. D. D for drum. E. E for egg. F. F for fan. G. G for grapes. H. H for hat. I for ice cream. J. J for jug. K. K for kite. And last L. L for leaf. So our verb is proper. We write complete A to L alphabet. So my kids, this is your today's homework. You have to do this work in your English fair notebook and send me before 6 o'clock. Till then, bye.